Hi, and welcome to our open Stopmotion film project. A little late. Well, I have figured out I have set my schedule too tight. I set the kids' workshop to 6 p.m. to 7 p.m. and then the Santa's workshop to their only a quarter between the shows, and that's a little in the low end. I forget to put mics on and I forget to record, and because they're too busy. So, but now and during the day there's stuff to do also, so it's a little hectic. But now I will give myself a cup of coffee and then we will get on with our little guy here and see who he is. You know, it's always very difficult to figure out how much time it takes with different stuff, and you kind of wing it along the way, and when you start, you think, that's okay. I managed to do that in the amount of time I have, but and then it is in the last minute anyhow, and then it's you forget things and do stupid stuff. And I have been in design business for I don't know how many years, and I have never learned this, how much time things take. It always takes a little longer than it should. And I think one of the reasons is that you yourself keep piling on. Oh, I have a lot of time, and then you don't. I can also do this, and I can also do that, and then it bites you. So, with the age I have now, I will probably never learn. I run into the iPod. Sorry. But I need to get some ice, because make him alive when he have eyes on. See if we can find a matching pair. Because they are handmade, so they are always a little different. I think. Oops, and one more. Because I think we will make him brown eyes. And actually, the first two I take match. So, how lucky is that? So, if you ever need an eye, I have them here, blue and brown. Whatever suits you. And I will see if keep an eye on the comments. So this is the tricky bit to place them right. Yes. Because if you don't, he will look weird. And we will not have that. Sorry. Okay. Popeyes. I will take something. So I don't make marks in them. So, see, now he can see. He's alive. Yes. think he's okay. Because it's very hard to change it when you first have started to put stuff on here. And you're kind of stuck. Then you have to cut him down the head and then go in from the back. And we don't want that if we can avoid it. He kind of looks a little worried. No need to. Thank you. And now with glasses. Yes. I forgot my bone in the workshop. No, I have it in my breast pocket. Here it is. Where is that? What do I have? Nothing. Not gonna work. We need some oil. Now it's just about to give him some symmetry. Details comes later, but getting it right. So he can look human-like.
comic book.
Yeah. He have got clean his eye. That's bad. But he don't complain, so I guess it's all right. Little, little, little. There's no room for my pet fingers. think we will let it. Stay with this for tonight. And get on with it again tomorrow. Of course, there is a lot of work still. To make him look pretty. But we are on our way. We are always on our way. Finish for today. It's late. And we need a lot of stuff yet before part. As you see, he is starting to look like something. But not the final. And I could key on the whole night and still not get where I want. Have a shiny nose. That's not good for maybe some powder. We get closer. I will stop for tonight and say thanks for joining me and hope I'll see you again tomorrow or another day. So we will go back to our Christmas one. So, but Thank you and good night.